I just hope Kitiara has managed to survive all this, wherever she is.